Ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment tonight, let me introduce you this very special basketball team making its way onto the center court. This is a team that has overcome great odds and adversity in their own personal lives and as a team. There are some players who have survived tragic accidents, medical mistakes, and the deadly disease known as cancer. They play the game of basketball with nothing but heart and play to inspire and motivate others across the country. Players from this team come from all over the country: Utah, Arizona, Detroit, New York, Florida, Alabama, California, and right here in North Texas. This is a team that's come together on their own to prove to the world that you never have to give up on your dreams. Let's hear it for Amp One Basketball.
Santana. I mean, even though we stand alone, we stand together.
Ladies and gentlemen, prepare for landing. Fasten your seatbelts. Thank you, Flying Air Force Airlines. Over me. Call me the captain.
Just play. They say family that plays together stays together. And one that walks apart just falls apart. So together we stand, divided we fall. United we form Voltron and take on all. Let's move. Yes, the birds left the nest. I'm all grown up, I gotta fly with the rest. Best of the best is what we strive to be.
Amp One will be playing in a big charity game for the Play Foundation this Saturday at Hockaday School in Dallas. Game time is 5 p.m. Also, following the game, people will have their chance to meet and greet the guys from Amp One and be the first ones to get a copy of Scott Odom's personal story from the book he wrote. The title is Stand Up, I Lost My Leg to Cancer, Not My Dream. For more information on Amp One, stop by the table in the Plaza Concourse tonight outside Section 110.
Yeah. mother. Made it to the goal line, straight out the hutter. Cash money, gold mine, we just stay loyal. Boy, we getting money like we just found oil. And that's word to my red flag. I live first and leave the bush dead last. I lay it down so hard,
one minute, I got a bed rash.
And I just tell them to loaf it when the bread pass. Staring at you from the top of the game, man. I might drop
sweet.
It feel good to be here. Weezy in the building, got this rebuilt young money.
Six, five, four, three, two, one. Ladies and gentlemen, nice round of applause for Amp One. And a reminder, they will be playing a charity game for the Play Foundation this Saturday at Hockaday School in Dallas. Game time is at 5 p.m. Please make sure you get over there. You will have a chance to meet and greet the guys from Amp One. Once again, a nice round of applause for Amp One. Tonight's halftime was brought to you by Super Guarantee.